So you need someone with Animal Whisperer. Maybe it does need to be height, need to be one precisely. And holy shit, is it a trick for you? Okay, it's minor, but it could technically work very well. It works with Major Tomcat because developers included him dialogue. Okay, so what you do once you take Major Tomcat on your Animal Whisperer, you remove Animal Whisperer from the party, you add Animal Whisperer to the party, you can have another Animal Whisperer. And then you take your non-Animal Whisperer. I will show you that there is no Animal Whispering. And you target Major Tomcat as non-Whisperer. And you select Animal Whisper option, you get a bonus. Now you remove this person from the party. You target this person to cut. You get a bonus. Great. Now let's add these two losers to the party. As you see, they maintain bonus despite no longer having the cut. So what you can do now, you can take another person without cut bonus. Fuck, this is no glow weakness, so we will have to remove it. Foxy Chicken. Another person get cut to the party. Another person is removed from the party. And you can keep doing that over and over until everybody will have this bonus. It's slow, it's 2% strike rate, it's like one charisma magically. But it's a trick. Have a fun in the game and see you guys.